Please, can you please introduce yourself? Please speak louder. What is your position in our kingdom?
Among the first 10 of the higher chief in our kingdom.
So when were you installed as the high chief Ochupong?
I was installed on the 16th February 2017.
What were the rites you performed?
As usual, after the installation by His Royal Majesty Oba DVA, Olachola Gbedi the Third, I immediately proceeded to the family house. The day after, I put on the white, traditional white dress. Later, proceeded to Irowolisaro.
Did you spend some days in spiritual incubation?
In the family house?
Yes.
I was in the house lobby for 9 days.
From?
For nine days.
Okay.
Of which on daily basis I go to the palace to do the necessary greeting, pay homage.
So what were your do's and don'ts during the 9 days?
The forbiddings are I abstain completely from women. Then my eating of a fresh soup on daily basis for the 9 days.
I can't hear you, sir.
My food, especially soup. I normally eat fresh soup.
Okay.
On daily basis.
Okay.
For 9 days.
Okay. Then what type of food do you eat? Were you eating?
Anytime. But my favorite food is pounded yam.
Yes, sir. Sir, apart from abstinence from women, what were other things you abstained from?
Like what?
Not going out, not shaking hands with people or something like that. Do you have?
Shaking hands can be. It's not forbidden.
Okay.
I was indoor trapped.
Okay.
Yes. Except the morning time, go to the palace for greeting and come back.
Okay, sir. What is the significance of this costume, the beads?
Costume?
Yeah, the beads on your neck.
It's mainly for the Osuporu. Yes.
What is the history behind it?
The significance is the importance of Osuporu in our kingdom. The meaning of Osuporu was derived from when there was a famine in the land. During that farming period,
yes, sir.
It was Chief Oshukuru that made the provision of food for the entire people of our kingdom.
Okay.
So during that relief period, the relief particular month means Osu. Osu means month.
Okay.
Who means the one you are talking of.
Okay.
Yes,
Osu means Polu.
Osu Polu.
Osu means month.
Yes. Polu then means the actual month.
I get it. Okay.
Osu means Polu.
Okay. Hi, Chief. How old are you?
By the special grace of God, natural tour this year, I will be 49 years old.
Good. This position or this title, do you think it's very big or this? How did you feel? I think it's meant for old and aged people. How did you feel when you found yourself in this category? How did you feel? When did they call you? What was the what was the response?
Testing matters a lot.
Now, I see. How many yards, court yards do you have here?
We have
24
32.
Uwa. Which ones are forbidden?
All.
We are all equal.
Especially this the one that is beside us. No woman that is
Can you be called?
Forbidden to be a woman.
Yes.
But when I was installed, okay, that is my resting place for that 9 days.
Has it yet ever happened that somebody, a lady or a woman, went here unknowingly?
It has never happened.
Then what would be the repercussion of a woman who goes in?
It's a taboo. Since it has never happened, no one can really.